in order to test the component's durability to vacuum conditions and their capacity to manage a satellite. Researchers from the University of Surrey in the United Kingdom launched a Google Nexus phone into orbit in 2013. It once circled the planet faster than a bullet, at a speed of 7.5 kilometers per second.